There is a large platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing.
Ballistics and archaic weapons, crude and dangerous, just like the Grenier. My Warframe is strong.
Broken their ranks and they run. Another successful mission. Find extraction.
Have we good? Cover me.
Another job well executed. There is a large platoon of Grineer being stationed here. Leave no one standing.
The Grineer used to be builders, but now all they make is war. You're clear. No detection from enemy sensors. Enemy is broken. Well done. Now get to extraction. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
There is a large platoon near Marine stationed here. Leave no one standing.
I knew we had a shared passion, Hunter.
Index. I'm Cephalon Sark, your unbiased host.
Fight hard and win, but not by so much as to make the Mark nervous. If Arnil loses by a wide margin, his gambler's instincts will make him walk away and will have failed the Mycoleans, failed me. Keep your victory within this margin.
This is it, Anya. If we win this one, we're fighting for the return of Niwa in the next round. That, or we will walk away with your credits.
You're in no position to dictate terms. You forget. This is my index.
Ah, did you hear that, Tenno? Mr. Anyo is afraid he'll lose.
Points in the open!
Mr. Anyo, Are you afraid the Void is no longer on your side?
Blasphemy! I am an instrument of the Void's will. From the Void flows fortune to those worthy.
Then prove you are worthy, Anyu. Up your ante, Niwa and the Triuna.
You want, but it will cost you dearly. I will wager these pitiful colonists and their totem, but you must put in kind. If I lose, they're yours. But should I win, Glast, your corpus titles, holdings, land, all will be mine. So, what do you say?
I'm in.
Papa said I was born special. Niwa, he said, you're not just our child. You're the Triuna, our protector. I guess no one asks to be the Triuna. It was just my turn. But without me, the Mumblers will take all of our families. They'll be mushed together like smudged ink, lost forever. I have to get out of here. I have to get home.
Niwa is the Triuna. That's why Neff's...
My dear Glast, why are you so eager to tempt ruin for a little girl? You'll soon see how the Void favors my fortune above yours.
Wealth has no purpose until turned against suffering. I'd wager more if I had it. Thank you.
Your winning streak stops here. The index is mine, after all.
Investors nervous. Brokers in position. The bell about to ring. This is the index! An eruption of chaos on the trading floor.
What is this? What's going on?
Anyo, swear on the void that you're not cheating.
My dear Glass, I assure you I have no idea what you're talking about.
Keep fighting, Tenno. I'm investigating the source of these anomalies.
Glast, it looks like your crack team of brokers just cracked under pressure. Now I'm in the black, and you're facing financial ruin. A deserving end for your contempt of the corpus way of life. They made you what you are. You deserve bankruptcy.
Ergo's suspicions are correct. Neff cheated. I have identified the systems responsible for his cheats. You are here to steal the control cards to Neff Anyo's traps. Only then can he be defeated in the Index.
Tenno, I need not remind you there is little margin for error. The fraudster cannot know we have gained the upper hand.
A vault. Find the console and retrieve the security code.
Thank you.
This isn't a code. It's something else. A recording from Niwa. Tenno, continue with your mission while I decrypt this message. This is it. We have the code.
You have executed the plan beautifully. Get ready for your next battle on the Index. The outcome promises to be much different.
Alarms have been triggered. You need to retrieve that data before the data destruction is complete. Integrity verified. Retrieval was successful. We have everything we came for. Get to extraction. Complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
How much longer can I go on for? The passing will come in a few years with no one to take the triunit from me.
Ergo, what is this passing? What do you know about the Triuna?
Triuna is the Myconian's chosen one. It passes from one to the next in a simple ceremony. A pinprick on the finger is all it is.
A disease.
Yes, likely. The Myconians may be carriers with ancestral resistance to the infestation. Or they are merely keepers of the flame, perpetuating a weaker strain through this ritual.
The infested fear hybrids.
They do, and so the Myconians harvest them without violence. That is their way of life. Eventually, the Triuna succumbs to the burden. And so they must pass it on and on, lighting a new torch before the other fades away.
Fades? You mean dies. We could cure her before that happened.
Of what? An extraordinary gift? No Triuna would ever want to lose that. They live in honor, to serve their people, for the greater good.
But they're only children.
It's overglassed. I have everything I want. Niwa is mine, and the sequence's president is in ruin. You have nothing to wager that interests me.
The Myconians do. An old war relic will be our wager. In a way, a product of the void. Something you might have more than passing interest for. Am I right?
Don't kid yourself. I... What? It's disgusting. It's... beautiful. Those colonists would wager this? Don't those idiots realize how much this is worth?
All or nothing. Held in escrow. Are you in, Neff?
Yes. By the void, I'm in.
Rules the index. Find out when the bell rings.
I've grown tired of this, brokers. Dish out your humiliation so I may retire to counting my riches.
Points in the open!
Wait, what is this? Play fair, you metal wretches!
It's a hostile market for annual corp! Broker down! Investors are eyeing those dropped points!
Brokers, you need to turn this around. Your livelihood and life depend on it.
Investors are eyeing those dropped points! The Tenno score! Investors get jittery! Index points up for grabs!
workers? How are they winning? By the void, this is my index! This shouldn't be possible!
Don't you recognize the free market in action, Mr. Anya? Allow my brokers to teach you how it's supposed to work. The odds aren't in your favor today. No.
Can win a coin toss now and then. Now, let's say we do a rematch. I'll throw in some of your old holdings in Eris.
I think we'll cash in now, Mr. Anyo. I don't want to push our luck too far.
What? No, wait just a moment. I have an exciting wager for you. Ore discoveries in the outer sectors. And, to up the ante, a new squadron of bursars, hot off the assembly line! What do you say? Are you in? Hello?
Answer me!
Lotus, you may now return the child to her people.
She could...
Surrounded by family, her people who honor her. Are you really going to impose your own values on these people you don't understand?
She only thinks this is what she wants. What you call tradition, others call indoctrination. If she comes to the relay and is cured, she'll be free to return to her people, if that's her choice.
And the Myconians? Without the passing, their way of life will end forever. Their skills, their traditions, wiped out by a powerful outsider.
They'd have to adapt, yes. Do our best to protect them, as we do for all that suffer. Tenno, you've lived through similar obligations. What would you choose for Niwa?
I know our ways might seem strange to outsiders, but there are ways. I would never choose to be anything but Myconian. To be their Triuna for as long as I can. Thank you, Tenno, for keeping my family safe when I couldn't.